turning. My heart and soul are burning. The way I live concerns me. Oh my, I'm cold, please help me.
Alright everybody, welcome back to the channel. KIK here again, keeping it cool. If you're new here, subscribe, leave a like, or dislike, all depending on how you feel in the video. And comment down below anything else you want to see me react to. Any thoughts on the video that didn't fly? Any thoughts on the video that we're about to watch? How's your day going? Just tell me how your day going. Or what music you like to listen to when you're, I don't know, doing chores or activities or whatever it is. Right now we're about to react to DaBaby's BET performance, which I don't know if anybody else is with me on this one, but I didn't realize the BET awards even happened, to be honest. Like, I didn't realize they happened until after, because you know it's usually like on cable and stuff like that. I didn't know it even happened until after, and I see people post about it, like, oh, Roddy Ricch's performance, the BET's performance, this and that, Alicia Keys, John Legend, like all these people performed. I was like, Make the Stallion. I was like, what? Performance happened? When was this? So I guess it was all online, live stream or something. But yeah, I'm about to react to it. I'm about to see what's up, because apparently there's a lot of controversy around the DaBaby's one. Like it's a big statement or something. I don't know. I haven't actually seen it, so we're about to find out.
Even if I told you, still wouldn't understand what happened. Rather be myself, but people look at me, don't matter. A rock star, just trying to keep it kosher. Trying to keep my eyes on my own paper like my teachers told me. Soon as niggas think it's over, poof, number one on the charts, I'm there vicariously. Oh, there they go, biasly pushing negative narratives. I'm ready though, cops wanna pull me over, embarrass me. Abusing power, you never knew me, thought I was arrogant. As a juvenile, police pull their guns like they scared of me. And we used to howl, treat us not as the scary thing. Want anything we good at and we cherish it. Now we all fed up in news, coming back for everything. Rockstars, just watch the news, they burning cock.
I see what he's doing here. The whole Floyd statement with the knee on the neck. Okay. And this whole beginning, like, these bars at the beginning about, like, the rioting and everything about the Black Lives Matter movement. Okay, I see what everybody's talking about now.
Cars, kill another nigga, break the law and call us outlaws. What happened? Want us to keep it peaceful. Should've seen them hating, when I bought that Lamborghini. Throw up my middle finger. Police can't catch me this up.
Self in the kitchen.
Brand new Lamborghini, a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real new rock star? This ain't no guitar, just a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. Safe to say I earned it, ain't a nuke, gave me nothing. I'm ready to hop out on a nuke, get the bus. Know you heard me say you play, you late, don't make me push the butt. Full of pain, dropped enough tears to fill up a fuck.
Going for buggers, I bought a chopper. I got a big drum and hold a 100. Going for nothing, I'm ready to air it out on all these niggas. I can see I'm running. She talked to my mom, she hit me on FaceTime just to check up on me and my brother. I'm really the baby, she know that the youngest son was always guaranteed to get the money.
Okay, let's go.
She know that the baby boy was always guaranteed to get the loot. She know what I do, she know if I run from it, hurrah, I'ma pull it out, shoot. PTSD, I'm always waking up a cold sweat like I got the flu. She saw me killing in front of her before the age of two. And I'd kill another nigga too, before I let another nigga do something to you. Yeah. Because you know that don't let nobody tell you different, daddy love you.
Yeah. Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop. Have you ever met a real new rock star? This ain't no guitar, but this a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me.
When I ride in the Suburban, it's a codeine, had a young swerving. I got the mop, watch me wash them like detergent. And I'm ballin', that's why it's diamonds on my jersey. Slide on outside and flip the block back, yeah, yeah. My junior popped them and left them lopsided, yeah, yeah. We spin this block, got the rebound and it's robbing. For me one time, you can't cross me again. 1200 horsepower, I get lost in the wind. If he talking on it, y'all depend, dolls will take his chin. Maybach SUV for my refugee. Five blocks in the hood, put money in the streets. I was solo when the ops caught me at the gas station. Had it on me 30,000, thought it was my last day. But they ain't even want no smoke. If I had to choose it, murder would she roll.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, the cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Have you ever met a real new rock star? This
ain't no guitar, just a clock. My Glock told me to promise you gon' squeeze me. Better let me go the day you need me. So put me on that, get the bus. And if I ain't enough, go get the chop.
We up, black people.
I didn't mean to cut off the speech they're about to give, but like, the hat only happens so very few and far between, where the police join the rioters. Like, they showed it happening on the news and stuff like that, on Instagram, but it didn't happen that often. So like, if only that happened more, and if only it stayed happening, because even through all the chaos and through all the rioting and everything, black people were still getting killed. It just wasn't the trending topic, wasn't the biggest topic, but if you looked for it, of course, if you look for it, you're gonna find it, and people were still getting killed. So it's unfortunate. I like speaking on this topic too much because it's upsetting, but it still hasn't stopped. Like, we still have to get out there and protest. We still have to do things because it still has not stopped. The killing of black people still has not stopped. It's almost relentless. Same.
We shouldn't have to do like this. We shouldn't have to protest because y'all are treating us wrong. We do this because we need to. It's a shame that our fathers and mothers are killed and we can't even see them anymore.
There's nothing more you can say. Like, that was a perfect closer to the video right there. Just in memory and loving memory and all that to all the lives lost from police brutality and racism. What can you say at the end of that video? But things really gotta change. Things really gotta be different. Because we can't keep rioting and looting and all that stuff. I mean, that only happened because we weren't being heard, to be honest. So that's where that stems from. And I don't even know. It just needs to stop. It just needs to end. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. See y'all in the next video. Appreciate the support. Love y'all.